This morning, an expected 18,000 nurses in California began a two-day strike against Kaiser. The nurses want the company to invest more in equipment and training to help personnel in safely treating Ebola patients. Rommel Conclara returns with the story.
These nurses on strike have a message. They want health professionals across the country and around the world to stand together in solidarity so that they can efficiently treat future Ebola patients without the risk of harming themselves or their loved ones. The nurses are saying that Kaiser has more than enough money to provide them with the equipment, training, and personnel needed to safely treat patients.
Kaiser just needs to listen to the nurses, that we're here for the patients and not for profit. We are 18,000 nurses strong, and I think we're doing it, and we will do it. We will win for our patients.
These nurses say that they need full-body hazmat suits that leaves no skin exposed or unprotected. They also request a more extensive training when treating an Ebola patient.
We wouldn't mind taking care of Ebola patients. We just want to make sure that we have the proper precaution to make it so we can take care of the patients as well as not be a healthcare risk to others.
In a statement found on Kaiser's website, the hospital is saying that they are disappointed that the nurses chose to walk out on their patients. Kaiser says that they are doing everything possible to ensure the safety of their staff in the event of treating a patient with Ebola. Kaiser says that they have an Ebola command center to help with the coordination of training, supplies, and problem solving. The nurses said they informed management 10 days in advance so that the hospital may find adequate staff to care for their patients. The nurses also said that they did not neglect their patients because they informed them why they are striking and that it can help more patients in the future. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.